We're excited to have you aboard, and we appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. FAA regulations require you to follow the instructions of our crew.
Please fasten your seatbelt.
Comply with posted and lighted signs.
It's important to have your seatbelt on at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap, flip the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 777 has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide rests will automatically inflate. In a water landing, slide rests detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits near your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask the flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If the strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask and extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove, and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Well,
thanks, Oscar.
Nada.
Smoking of any kind, including e-cigarettes, is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. The taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
Thank you. level ding as our indicator to prepare the cabin for landing. I need everybody in an upright position. Please bring your seat back to their upright lock position. Lower your headrest, stow your footrest. Tray table. All portable electronic items that have been in use, the smaller items, please keep them in airplane mode until we're on the ground. All items need to be unplugged from the outlet. The large items should have been turned off and stowed properly. In our economy cabin, look down at your feet and ensure the aisleway on your feet is entirely clear of all carry-on items. Everything as far forward as possible in my forward cabin. All carry-on items need to go in the overhead bin for landing. Once again, as a reminder, no portable electronic items in the brackets in our economy cabin for landing and taxi. Flight attendants, prepare the cabins for landing and take your job seats, please. Beautiful landing fire, Captain. Welcome to Denver International Airport, where the local time is 6:43. We're out to like time as we have the end of the gate. Please stay seated with your items stowed until the passenger seatbelt sign has been turned off. To ensure that you leave the aircraft with all your personal belongings, take a moment. Look at the seat pockets in front of you, around you in your seat. Underneath it, when the opportunity does present itself for you to open overhead compartments, use caution. Items may have shifted during flight. All of us at United, along with our Star Alliance partners, thank you for flying with us last night into this morning. We certainly hope in the future when your plans call for air travel, you would once again choose United. On behalf of your San Francisco-based pilots, your Denver-based flight attendants, we truly hope each and every one of you has a fabulous week. You may switch your two-way devices from airplane mode into transit mode at this time. And if you're making a connection here in Denver, the most current gate information can be found at united.com on your smart device. If that is not an option for you, once you're inside the terminal, to our monitors, they're on either side of our moving sidewalk, hanging from the ceiling. To navigate the boards a little bit better, please know who you're flying on, where you're going, what your departure time is, and what your flight number is. If you're not familiar with the layout of Denver International Airport, there's an airport diagram in the Hemispheres magazine. If you were issued an instant life vest at the beginning of the flight, please set it on the seat. We need to collect these so they can be redistributed for upcoming flights. Last but certainly not least, if you gate check the stroller or have wheelchair assistance, you will need to exit out door 2, which is by row 16 and 17. Again, gate-check strollers, car seats, or have wheelchair assistance, you'll exit out door 2 by row 16 and 17. Thank you.